Hi, this is Ravi with Ravi Plays Games. Today I'm going to walk you through how I used Streamerbot and Speakerbot to add dad jokes with a dad text-to-speech reading them in my Twitch chat. My resources for this project were the Streamerbot app, Speakerbot app, OBS, my Twitch account, and I used guides by Nutty and Phlare. I also utilized the Amazon Poly text-to-speech, but you could use your own text-to-speech preferred provider that is supported in Speakerbot. I'm not going to cover all of the details that you need to fully implement this yourself because I'm going to be referring you to the guides by Nutty and Phlare that are linked in the description of the video down below, so you'll want to refer to those when you go to do this for your own channel. The first thing we're going to do is follow Phlare's guide for adding the command into Streamerbot. I go to the Action tab, I right-click to add, and I set up the action. I'm naming it Dad Joke. I'm putting it in my chat commands group. You could put that wherever you'd like to for organizing. I'll make sure it's enabled and then I hit OK. Now, the next step in Phlare's tutorial is to set up the sub-actions. However, because we're going to include an additional sub-action that calls for Speakerbot, we're going to use Nutty's tutorial, which is linked in the description of the video, to make sure that everything in Speakerbot is set up just the way that we want it. In the Speakerbot General tab, make sure that you see your ID, make sure Speakerbot is enabled. At the bottom, you can set your default voice alias as well as a highlight voice alias just for the default settings in general for Speakerbot, but we'll actually set the specific alias for our command in just a moment. And in the middle of this page, I want to highlight the audio output device. This was an issue that I encountered and didn't find until I was doing my final testing. So make sure that your Speakerbot is going to an output that you can then listen to with a source in OBS in order for your text-to-speech to go through to your stream. Then we'll head to the Settings, Voice Aliases tab in Speakerbot. This is where we're going to choose the voice for our dad jokes. You can use whatever voice you'd like from your text-to-speech provider. And you're just going to set that and choose an alias name that then you're going to call when you go back over to Streamerbot and set the command for Speakerbot to speak. Using Nutty's tutorial will also help you set up these aliases however you want. You can have multiple voices per alias, randomize them, stuff like that. So make sure you follow Nutty's tutorial to get that just the way that you'd like to have it. Now we'll head back to Phlare's tutorial and start adding our sub actions. To add a sub-action, you're going to right-click, press Add, and for the first one, we're going to choose Core, Network, Fetch URL. And you're going to want to enter the URL that is specified in Phlare's tutorial, including the /nightbot as he indicates in the tutorial instructions. You're also going to enter the variable name as instructed by Phlare in his tutorial. It's going to be dad joke, like one word, but with a capital J for joke, D-A-D, capital J-O-K-E. Then we'll hit OK and move on to the next sub-action. You're going to right-click in the sub-actions, choose Add, and then you're going to choose Twitch, Chat, then you're going to Send Message to Channel. Streamerbot will let you choose Broadcaster or Bot to send the message to channel. Broadcaster is you, Bot is another account if you have it set up in your general settings. In the Message section of the Message action, you're going to put %, dad joke, followed by another %, and then you're going to hit OK. This next sub-action is not part of Phlare's tutorial. I actually added this after testing because when someone uses a channel point reward to redeem it, there is a sound effect that plays in my stream, and that was taking about a second or a little more than a second, and I wanted to make sure that that sound alert was out of the way before the dad text-to-speech kicked in, so I set a 2-second delay with that 2000 milliseconds before I tell the text-to-speech to happen in Speakerbot. To add a delay sub-action, right-click, Add, Core, Delay, and I used 2000 milliseconds to count for 2 seconds. Then you just hit OK. And the final sub-action that we add is going to send the command to Speakerbot to read the joke that we just put into chat. So you're going to choose right-click, Add, Speakerbot, Speak, and then I came in here and I set the specific voice alias that I want in Speakerbot to read the dad joke. That was the one that I set up that was Matthew. I said pass through the bad word filter for me because I have a family-friendly stream, and while I trust most of the dad jokes to be clean in nature, I just want to make sure that nothing slips through. And then in the message section, I have the percent dad joke percent. We're repeating the message that we sent into chat using the exact same variable to tell the text-to-speech engine to read that in that alias's voice. The next step in Phlare's tutorial has us create the command. This is referring just to the text command. I obviously also added a reward points command. We'll talk about that in a second. Following Phlare's guide, if you're in the Actions tab, right-click on the Triggers section, and you can choose Create a Command. When we do that, we get the pop-up that enables us to do all the settings as if we were creating this in the Command tab itself. And this is what that looks like in the Command tab. So we just have a name of the command, which is Dad Joke. The commands that will trigger this action will be the exclamation mark Dad Joke when it is typed into chat. I currently have it set with a global cooldown of 120 seconds, user cooldown of 300 seconds, and then I have that anyone can trigger this command, but you can obviously do that according to your preferences. I also wanted to make this available through channel point rewards just because I think that it gets a little more visibility when people are scrolling through what they can do with their channel points. So I put a really cheap cost on it of just 10. I named it Time for a Dad Joke and I enabled it. I put the global cooldown in of 120 seconds and I have a background color selected. But what I did later was go into my Twitch account and I added an icon and prettied that up a little bit. There's no user input required, no prompt required, just need a basic, yes, if someone spends these 10 points for this, we're going to trigger this command. And so that shows up as an alternate trigger in our trigger section. Once I had all of that set up, I went over and tested it because I always want to test before I go live. That's where I discovered my issue that I wasn't actually sending the text-to-speech from Speakerbot to my OBS. I corrected that and then I was ready to go. If you have any questions about this guide, please let me know down below in the chat and I will respond to you. I'm really having fun learning how to use these different tools to make my stream more fun, and I hope you're having fun learning them as well. But for now, that's bye for me from Ravi at Ravi Plays Games, and let's have Dad send us out with a joke.
Why can't eggs have love? They will break up too soon.